my automobile engineering, I worked for General Motors India and McKinsey & Company. Later, I started a restaurant of my own called Goodies and then partnered with a growing quick service restaurant brand called Kachchi King. While we grew Kachchi King from 18 stores to 200 stores, I realized that India lacks a single restaurant chain that has made a national mark. India's restaurant franchising management was very naive. I decided to change it. I thought there was an opportunity to give India its first restaurant chain that does not only make a national mark but also an international mark. Hence, I took a leap and exit from Kachchi King to start Yellow Tie Hospitality, which today is India's first and only restaurant franchise management company. I have come to believe that I am a very traditional entrepreneur. I believe in three simple things. One, I would like to do something for which our company is remembered for years to come. It should be disruptive. Two, I believe in inclusive growth of all stakeholders, whether it's my team members, my vendors, and of course my franchise owners. And number three, the numbers should make sense. It's a business and the balance sheet should really reflect good numbers at the end of the year. I believe that I have got to change myself to adjust to the business scenarios, and passion and patience are two of the strengths that I have learned to develop over these last few years of my entrepreneurship. For my team, the real satisfaction is when our stakeholders succeed. However, awards and accolades are a constant reminder that we are on a right path. Over the last 2 years, Yellow Tie Hospitality has been awarded multiple times in various categories. Our flagship awards are our representation in Forbes 30 Under 30 in 2017. Our biggest achievement was being awarded the Restaurant Franchise Management Company of the Year in 2018. We have also won the Best Debutant Chain Award for Broster Chicken and for Dadum as brands. Besides these, we have won multiple awards and recognitions, and we are very proud of all of those. It's a team effort and it reminds that we are on the right path and there is a lot to achieve. Today, as in October 2018, we are a team of 80 plus people, brand portfolio of 11 brands across the globe and 50 plus operational stores. We have stores right from north to south to east to west of India in more than 15 cities. Our portfolio consists of international brands like Genuine Broster Chicken, Rapchick, Just Falafel and Chachago. We have celebrity chef Harpal Singh Sokhi's brand like Dadum, Twist of Tadka and Bibi Jaan. We have recently launched an incubator where we identify young startups that can be grown through franchising, and we are very proud to partner with brands like Umbran and Walk This Way. They are the category leaders of future. We have opened stores in Mumbai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Delhi and also in tier 2 cities like Ahmedabad, Surat, Bhubaneswar, Patna, Gangtok, Guwahati and many other places. We are very confident that in times to come, we will be present across all the cities of India and we will touch our target of 1000 plus stores. There is a lot of learning that I still have to attain, but of whatever little I have learned during my entrepreneurship journey, I think it's very important to identify your purpose and always follow your purpose during your journey of entrepreneurship. Today is the time to think global. Think global, think big, act small, be humble and take your team along. That's the way to go forward.